Hi guys, this is a really fun activity for us to explore balls and how they bounce and how gravity works. So it's really easy. All you need is some paint, added a little bit of water to it just to get the effect I wanted. And I dropped it from a high point and got to see a really cool effect on my paper. You can use any sort of balls. This one is really fun because it makes that little prickliness. Have fun!